Texarkana, Arkansas police responded to a homicide in the 800 block of Ash Street on Monday around 10 a.m. The victim, 77-year-old Pedro Triana Sr., was found dead in his home. The investigation is ongoing. If you have any information about the homicide, call the number on your screen.